Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let us dissect the lies of this creature called Chilufya Tayali, and let's just witness and see him being caught in his web of lies. Okay.
This morning, others were calling me. You're not saying anything about Edgarungu buying a jet.
Yes.
Eh? Some of you saw even running my tour, was posting this that
Yes.
Edgarungu
Yes, I
has bought
did.
a jet. I got that message, and I went in to start to find out.
And what did
I
you find
mean,
out?
has Edgarungu bought a presidential jet? And what I found out was that actually,
What?
there is
Oh,
a presidential jet
Tayali.
which is being bought, but it's not
Then
really a presidential jet
what?
because this plane will be used under Zambia Airways.
For what?
But it is a special plane that the president, when he's going somewhere, that is the plane that he'll be using.
What?
But it will be free
For what?
for business, for commercial purposes.
A
So it will
presidential
only
jet
be
for
used
business?
in instances when the president has to travel,
Oh, it will only be used
but
when?
it will be attached to Zambia Airways. It will
For
be a
what?
property of Zambia Airways,
For what?
and it will be used for commercial purposes.
Not presidential.
And what is very, very interesting is that actually,
Oh,
it is not
Tayali,
Edgarungu who passed this
get out
decision.
of
This
here.
decision was